Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. In this short video, we're going to look at the memory items for a stall warning at liftoff. It is possible to get a stall warning at liftoff, and it can be caused by a damaged angle of attack probe. But it could be wake vortex from the preceding aircraft, ice formation around one of the pitots, or even debris inside one of the pitot tubes. So we need to be ready for that occurrence, and we need to take immediate action. Therefore, we must commit the actions to memory so we can apply them as quickly as possible. So we're going to run for a takeoff and the required actions. The actions for this are thrust to toga, pitch up to 15 degrees, and we must be wings level. They're the three actions required for this occurrence. Unfortunately, I can't set up a stall warning at liftoff, but I will call Master Caution Stall. So let's run through the takeoff. Takeoff. And flex 57 SRS runway, auto thrust blue. Knots. B1. Rotate. Master caution. Stall. Thrust toga. Pitch to 15. Wings level. Positive rate. Gear up. If we continue to receive stall warnings in this configuration, we'll deem them to be spurious and we'll follow the appropriate checklist for that. So to run through, it's thrust to toga, pitch to 15 degrees and wings level. It's very important to get the wings level so one wing isn't moving faster through the air than the other. And obviously at this point we'll be informing ATC of what's occurred, because obviously we're heading off our departure routing. Any questions on that, please drop them in the comments. Please hit the like button if you found that useful. Thanks for watching.